Hola, ¿qué tal? So, last video we talked a little bit about different when times when you would code switch when you're using Spanish. Basically choosing formal or informal Spanish when you're greeting, introducing yourself, or saying farewells. The other thing I'm going to focus on today is the parts of communication that are not just the word choice you're using. So those are going to be your gestures. Hola, ¿qué tal? So today in this video, I'm going to be talking about the different parts of speech when we are greeting, introducing ourselves, or saying farewell to someone in Spanish. So there are three main things about this. The first is the gesture or body language. When we are greeting someone in Spanish, in a lot of the Spanish-speaking countries, it is common to greet them by putting your hand on their shoulder and gently giving them an air kiss to their cheek, or one on either cheek. So that is a gesture. Another gesture that we could use would be giving a handshake, waving, a high five, a lot of the same or more universal ways of saying hi that we also have here. The second part of greetings or introducing ourselves or saying farewells is the word choice we use, the actual vocabulary. Buenas tardes, buenos días. Ciao, adios, te presento a, mucho gusto, the different words we use that indicate what we're doing. And the last is the specific code or the language you're using, basically formal versus informal. So these get all put together. When you are speaking to someone in a formal greeting, introduction, or farewell, you are going to use a formal form of body language, such as a handshake. If you are speaking to someone informally, then you will use an informal greeting like a hug, a high five, a secret handshake you have with them, the hand on their shoulder, and the air kiss.